Do you have convictions that are immovable, unchangeable, and nothing anybody says, whether it's threats or payoff, you will not sacrifice or compromise your godly convictions? Is that the kind of person you are?